Oh, where's his cookie? Where are you? Mummy is waiting for you. Enzo! Hello. Do I know you? Are you here to visit me? Oh, wonderful. I have very few visitors. I've been very lonely since Enzo went missing. I've not heard from him since. I don't know when. Do you want a cup of tea? You need a battery. But I thought you were visiting me. Very well. Maybe I can help. I used to have one, I think. I can't remember where I stored it. I can't think straight without my Enzo to comfort me. Maybe if you find Enzo, I could remember where it is. Would you be so kind as to look for him? Thank you, dear. You warm my poor old heart. You find Enzo. And I'm sure I can remember where I put the battery. If I were you, I'd start in the forest. He loves hunting mice in the forest, you see. My little kitty, where are you? Enzo! Thank you.
Thank you. for a house of cocoa. But cocoa's scared. The survivor's helping cocoa.
Thank you. something for you.
What is that? Is this a joke? This isn't my Enzo. This is just the fur of a mutilated cat. You are a real shit of a human being. No battery for you. Bring me back my Enzo. That cat means the world to me. I won't even think about your battery until he's returned. belly, Enzo. Bath time for you. Never leave me again, you naughty pussy. You need a good bath. Where on earth have you been? My word, you stink! Poor little Enzo. Wait there for Mummy. She has to thank her friend. Be a good cat. Mwah!
Done, amigo. The battery seems okay this time. Let me test it. Aha! Okay. It's charged. It may be on our side today. It's time to leave this hellhole, damn it. I'm losing my mind. Stupid of me. Stupid, stupid, stupid! Andrew was a pilot. We needed him to get out of here. Damn it. We're so close. So close. Let me just think for a second. Aha! Got it. Ask your great buddy Kova. He's such a survivor expert. Maybe he can fly a plane. No doubt he's back on his island. Go and convince him to help us, would you? Thank you.
need a pilot? What for? I'm sure my guide has taught you to survive by now. Where do you think you are going to go? How do you know the rest of the world is safe? It makes no difference. I am not a pilot. Anyway, I can make you safer here. Look what I have made. Once again, my ingenuity astounds me. Explosive charges! How amazing is that? I have tested it only once. I wish you had seen it. I turned zombies into millions of pieces of guts and bone. The sky was full of bloody red butterflies. Beautiful! And now, I have perfected it. So, you can try it. Take a bottle, fill it with gasoline, add a piece of fabric. What do you get? Ha! Molotov cocktail, of course! Just add some fertilizer and voila! You get an explosive. Isn't that amazing? Go ahead, try to make your own.
My friend, these charges are very powerful. Use them wisely. Very little will withstand their blast. It could even clear my fences, and then what will you do? By the way, I notice your boat is badly damaged. You can't use it. I will try to repair it. I wouldn't like you to sink during a trip between the islands. It shouldn't take too long. Listen, if you are so sure you want to leave my island, take my emergency boat. It's on the west. I'm Picture figure.